Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit that bell button to get notifications whenever I upload a new video. Hi everyone and welcome to my channel Perky Makes. It's Karwa Chauth coming up, so you must be planning to wear saris. But if you are bored of wearing those saris the same old way, then here I am with a new video on how to wear sari like a lehenga. Yes, you heard it right. I am wearing this blue sari as a lehenga, and I'm sure you cannot guess it by looking at it that it's a sari. It's a very easy, quick way to get an entirely different look for Karwa Chauth festivals or weddings. So let's get started this easy tutorial. So first of all, take your sari and start from the end. Take 3-4 very small pleats and tuck it inside your petticoat. Make sure that the sari is barely touching the ground. Then take next portion of the sari and again make 3-4 pleats. Make sure to tuck it at the same level of the first set of pleats, like I am doing here, and you can see that all the pleats are at same level. Repeating the steps again, I'm making 3-4 pleats. Always make sure to tuck in the pleats very close to each other. Now you can see that the sari looks like a kali of a lehenga. It has started taking the shape of a lehenga. Moving over to next portion, again tucking it inside. In the process, keep adjusting the sari so that it looks like at the same level. Again making 3-4 pleats and tucking it very close to the previous set. And now I'll be adjusting the front portion. I'm just repeating the same steps, making pleats and tucking it in. ये बहुत ही easy और quick है और ये बिल्कुल लहंगे जैसा दिखता है. So just 3-4 pleats बनानी है और उसको petticoat में tuck in करना है. Now keep adjusting so that it is at the same level. So I'm making it sure, tucking it in, adjusting. And you can see that at the front it already looks like a lehenga. आप देख सकते हैं कि सामने से ये एकदम लहंगे जैसा दिख रहा है. Now again for the back, I am making 3-4 pleats and tucking it in. It may look little heavy, but don't worry, we'll hide it with chunni later. Now comes the tricky part, which is the last portion in which there is a border. So just fold it like this inside and make the pleats and tuck it inside the petticoat like this. Now take a safety pin and just pin that portion so that that border is not visible, and see, it's done. It looks exactly like a lehenga. Yes. Now pin 3-4 pins at the front and 3-4 safety pins at the back to make sure that the lehenga is in place when you are dancing in the festivals or weddings. Now I'm taking just a contrasting chunni, making the pleats, and then you can take this portion of the chunni and just take it around your hands like this, pin it up, and our lehenga is ready. So easy and quick. So for the final look, I have paired this with the silver blouse and created this lovely look for Karwa Chauth. So you can also take out those unused beautiful border saris from your wardrobe, pair them with contrasting chunnis and blouses to get beautiful look for Karwa Chauth festivals and weddings. I hope you all like this video. Thanks for watching. And this Karwa Chauth lookbook is coming up next on my channel, so don't forget to check it out. Really excited to share this one with all of you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.